Hey everybody, this is Alex King TV, back at it again with another reaction video. This time we're getting into the third song in the Chris Brown video drop that he's been doing seemingly every Friday. I believe it's until his tour. This song came out today. I am caught up. It is called Feel Something. So based off of the last video I saw, it looked like this is going to be a more lovey-dovey video. Looks like they were kissing in the last scene that I had seen in regards to the past video. So that being said, get ready for, that feel-good music, right? So with no further delay, and of course you've already liked, commented, I'm not sure really what you would comment. Maybe you'd like, I like your hat or something like that. We'll save the comments for after, unless you're just writing down what songs you want me to do next, but let's get to it. Look at his eyes glowing. His eyes, look how good it is. Yo, she was so good that the eyes are glowing, bro. The eyes aren't even rolling back in the head. The eyes are glowing. He's in the avatar state, bro. Like, he's in his avatar state. Bro, seeing Aang, Roku, Kyoshi right now, Korra. Like, he is going through it. Yo, if you ever get the opportunity where this happens to you, hold on to her, okay? Hold on to the girl. That's it. Just hold on to her. She's special. She's so special. That's crazy.
I need to feel something.
Hey.
I need to feel something.
Okay, yep. Corner? Did y'all see her over there in that corner, though? Like, oh, I'm not gonna lie. Whoever be picking these women to be in these videos, y'all got the eye. I'm not sure if Chris saw her one day. He was on Instagram going through the Explore page and just seen her. But whoever be picking these girls, hats off to you. Hats off. Man, y'all. Yeah. It's like that. It really is. Y'all. Talent. I think a long time ago, Chris Brown said that reason why he doesn't date the same girls as other dudes is because, you know, he feels like he's like the talent scout. So he'll find the girls, and then after he's, you know, dated the girls, that's when other dudes come and date the girls. And he said it's weird for him to, you know, go through, like, mess with girls that other people have messed with. And I started thinking about it, and I was like, that's true. He was messing with Rihanna first. It's true. He was messing with Karrueche first. He also did date Drea way back in the day. I'm like, when you think about it, when you think about it, that's crazy, though. I'm just saying. He got an eye. He be finding them.
It is so good, I make it talk back. You tell me it's mine, you know I like it. I'm reading your signs under your
clothes. Yo, you see how soft when she touched, bro? She touched him mad delicately. That was the most feminine thing I've seen in a long time. Nah, that was like one of the most feminine, delicate things I had seen in a long time. She touched him as light as a feather. Like the feather said, she said, That's mad plausible now I think about it, because now I'm about to touch it like this. That's mad plausible. Pause. But yo, she touched dude delicately. Like that's some real feminine stuff. Yeah, y'all need to keep her around. In fact, Chris, wife her. Even in the last video, we just talking about the fact he said he likes being the side dude. So that's a whole other story too. Woo! Oh man, that's man. Yeah. I'm just gonna press play. I'm just gonna press play. Let it do its thing. Wow, they're really kissing too.
I remember all them sounds, baby. I'm talking rough sex. I'm gonna stretch you. You call me names.
Yo, this video fire. This video. First off, I want to know, like, if they had a conversation before this all took place. Like, how many times did they have to rehearse for this? You know, like, what were her thoughts? Like, when she found out that she was gonna be the lead girl in it, was she like calling her friends up? Oh, by the way, for like the really young people, this was used to be what the phone like sign was for, like, to pretend you had a phone. You'd be like, you just yeah, I know y'all have a cell phone now, so it's probably more like, right? But this would used to be what it was, in case you didn't know. I don't know. Seemingly based off analytics, I have a mixed, you know, audience in regards to age demographics. So just letting you know, this is a phone to date myself and things like that. But yo, I wonder if she was like, you'll never guess what happened. I'm gonna be Chris Brown. He gonna be kissing me. He gonna be feeling on my booty. Right? Like, I wonder like how that went. And like, after rehearsal, after they tried it like 6, 7, 19, 20 times, because Chris obviously couldn't get it right, and he needed like the 19, 20 times in order to, you know, make sure that it felt right for him, right? That he felt something, right? And then they, you know, they got to know each other. Like, this is goated. This is goated. This made me want to go hug a girl right now. I want to go wrap my arms. Wrap my arms.
Know me as I pull your hair back, you start to act bad. Oh,
standing in the car, licking my neck.
I hate it so good.
This is serious because I'm about to become an R&B artist. I cannot sing, so it will be heavily auto-tuned. Heavily. That being said, gotta find out who's finding these models for these artists. But more likely, because he's in LA, he has like all the like the fire models. Like, do we have fire models in New York? I have no idea. But goodness gracious, like, bro has the sauce. This is crazy. The car is fogged up. She is feeling something. And he is too.
I need to feel something. I need to feel
something. Yeah.
I need to feel
them
something.
Cheeks. And them cheeks. Hey.
You're in charge, girl. I need that.
Hey, what the juicy in the back?
I need to feel something.
You're looking at me back. Nah, we not just going. Nah, this is going off in the back. This is setting the bed on fire. Oh, you know it's crazy. He's setting the bed on fire. This is crazy. Now they just glowing and everything. That's it. Okay, he got thrown back out. Look at him, excited. He the boy. He want to go back in there. Literally and figuratively speaking, of course. You know what I'm talking about. He want to go back in there. Yeah, get in there. Yeah, get in there. Yeah, that's what he want to do. Bro want to get in there. He want to get him back in there. But yo, this was fire. No pun intended, based on the fact that the bed just went on in flames. But this right here, though, these last three videos with Chris, man, I tell you. Nobody really makes great music videos anymore. What is like, it's like a lost art. Like, what has happened? Like, I remember growing up and watching the Michael Jackson videos and being like, yo, these are great. I remember watching. This is how you know music was better back in the day, too, because I was watching Britney Spears videos as a boy. Like, I'm watching Britney Spears videos and not thinking about it like, oh, this music trash or anything like that. Like, a lot of the female music today, I can't listen to as a guy. But back then, listening to Britney Spears and singing Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera, bro, it didn't matter because it wasn't like this. Now everything's just so, I don't even know. Like, I can't be, some of the stuff be fire too, but I can't be outside singing it. Like, it'd be crazy. But this was great. We need more music videos like this. We definitely do. Tell me what your thoughts are in regards to it. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Leave in the comments thoughts. Was it fire? Was it trash to you? And why was it fire or trash, right? And in fact, tell me your favorite Chris Brown songs or music videos for me to look at too. Let's get to it. Anyway, I'm out. Alex King TV.